News polled on this in May, 30% of Americans wanted him to build this wall. 30% of Republicans thought he shouldn't do it.
Thank you.
I don't know why he's doing it.
Yeah, you know what he's doing? He's practicing negative triangulation. I'm midway to the left and right. He's triangulating against his own party.
He's triangulating against himself.
Against himself. And
well, let's diagram that because, I mean, listen, he's got
so it's like a triangle.
He's
like,
got
him was in between left and right.
Right.
He's out on an island.
But he's back to the base. The base wants that wall.
And the triangle is
really desperately care about security. They think that that is a long-term solution to security. They believe that's going to work. That base wants that wall. And so it's just another play to the base. Is that smart long-term play to the base? Well, I mean, we're 3 years out from an election.
Yeah, but it's part of
his... I'm sorry, go ahead, Gene.
It's part of the wall is part of his brand. I mean,